How's it going, everybody? Popping into some holy schmoly, some Elden Ring. I just had an arrow get shot at me. It's already live. And I'm gonna try to tackle this boss in this episode. What did I say? Tackle that boss? I will defeat that boss in this episode. Feeling good. Really savage with the crossbow here. To see how hard the boss is right now, just how I am. Let's just go check out. Well, if I level up just once or twice, I doubt I can. I don't have enough runes. Look at those runes. What am I thinking? I need like 1200 or 1400 for the next level. Oh, I can. I'm gonna go with strength. Oh yeah, use my gold seed again. Yep. Oh, I got a couple of those. Oh, I don't even know how to allocate blasts. Yeah, no, I do that. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what I want. Perfect. Actually, I don't have any magic right now. Why would I even need that? Wait a minute. What am I doing? No. Talk to Melina, huh? What the?
This tiny golden aura is the grace of
tiny
the
golden
country.
Aura.
This light,
oh,
but
are
now
you?
You can see the rays of.
Okay.
Upon the cliff, in Castle Stormvale, is a shard bearer.
Shard bearer,
a demigod,
huh?
Who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring, as an ally by pact, I pray thee to face the challenge.
Uh-huh. Okay. Alright. Is this Sorcerer Dan or something? What is this? Wait. So if I've already beaten this boss? Wait. No, he's not beat. It just hasn't. Right? I was thinking that the boss is beat already. I was like, man. Tarnished. It was weird.
In search.
Because I had an old file where I did beat it, but there's no way I beat it right now.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Shut your face. I know I'm gonna lose this first round. Just no water. Yep, there's okay, each hit's a half my life.
Foolish ambitions to arrest.
They weren't foolish ambitions. But he is a distraction. Just the sorcerer guy. To be over there like pew pew pew. And then I'm over there. I'm telling you, that's how we do it. Oh, is the summoning thing? Oh, no, here it is. Yeah, sorcerer. I said sorcerer, Dan. Dude, I have nothing. I need some serious armor, dude. I need to go grab some armor. We'll try it once. And then, if we fail. Get him, Roger. Roger, yeah. Get this guy vanquished. New move. If you run with a sword, then you hold down kind of, it does like a spinning kick. That's cool. Dude, that is awesome. Dude, otherwise, he draws back to the right. But if you're running already, then you hold triangle, it spins into it. It's awesome. Over there. Can't get them yet? Hey, I don't know how the heck I did that.
Forgive me. To see whether and it seems my torrent had whereas I may. There is but one I can take you to the gathering place.
Yeah, the round table, but I don't know what that does. I've been there before. We're not going there yet because I don't know if that does anything for me right now. Because I don't know what it does. Let's just go.
Very well. Let my hand.
Hurry up, lady. Come on. Let's go figure out if we can. What do we do? What do we do when we're in there? Huh? What do we do? It takes forever. There we go. What do we do here? It's like I can't use any of those cool weapons in there. It's like, what is it? And this guy's like.
Oh, this is a ring I can't remember very well. It is set.
Okay.
Allow me, you. The house can remember you.
Yep. Okay. Ooh, yep. And this guy's like, yep.
I'm the honor of one. By the way, she's my sir. Take your eyes off if you find her.
Because I know nothing about the game. What? Oh, this guy. Hey, unlock the thing from here. What do you want? What? See? Why am I here? Why am I here? The door is locked, of course. I'm but a fool. I can put the wild strikes on that. That's been crazy. Do I want it heavy or not? I think I do. I know it looks like it probably would not work that great. Gives me a blessing, which is weird. Yeah, I don't want to go through that right now. All right, back to what we're doing. Wait, isn't there like a boss? Like a hidden boss somewhere? Is this the, yeah, so is it right? So bad. Or I'm gonna win so good! Oh my god. I'm already frozen. Whoa, the wild strike for people. Oh my god. Cool. Oh, did I lose all my runes in the freaking round table, man? Do I gotta go? So to get those, I have to go back down there? And then how would I ever escape? Man, forget those, man. Man, that's bonkers. Let's try it again. Don't give up. There it is. Let's go. Uh-oh, face me. Sorcerer, strike. There you go. Like, he barely touches me, my health just disappears. There's no way we're making it. Do a little more. See if they could just give me something. Maybe it might travel out and come right back. We got plenty of time. Lady over there is going to kill me.
Everyone who can. Yeah. I need to have. Did you know? It's quite a lot.
Yeah, seems always cool.
You're willing to make me. You're all. And heading to some Tyswell that me. I don't. It's scared. I want some nothing.
Okay.
Why can you tell?
Yeah. Whoa.
The poor hand, it'll be glad.
Whoa, somebody. Jellyfish.
It will. Tell them I love them fine again.
Cool. good I can always just fast travel back to the thing. Taking off a horse. What's this? Oh, wait, is this the Coliseum? Oh, crap, what the? I didn't even want to fight. You didn't even give me a chance to heal. You're a bum. Yeah, what do you think about that? Hit each other, that doesn't make any sense. What the? Get out of here. Oh, now they're acting all cocky. Is this a person? No, this is definitely AI. Dude, beat him. That guy. Yeah. All right. Nice. This is my nice. Whoa, got a little multiplayer. What happens with competitive multiplayer? What? To engage in combat with other players. Okay. I don't know if I want to do that right now. We may come back to this. It's like PvP. What do you win? There's nothing winning, I just play against each other. That's cool. That's awesome. There we go. You in a spot where you can't roll off. Hey. No. Oh, it's gonna be a thing. Man. They really should just, like, give you a paraglider in this game. It'd be the best thing for the game, honestly. I feel like. Just give you something to fly around with. All these crazy gaps, like all these crazy cliffs, just kind of like make you go in circles and stuff. It's like, what? If you're on a horse that could double jump, you should be able to fall as far as you need to fall and then jump right before you hit the ground and everything be fine. Not take a million damage when you touch the ground. Hey!
Seen you before. Name's Bernard.
Let me ask you,
are you here in the land? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm despite the
cut? This guy's asking me too many questions.
Yes, it takes me any interest. All I know now's the time.
Learn skill, huh? Well, I can't learn any of these. Not right now. I'm broke. Learn parry? That's cool.
Not floating your boat.
I don't have a damn boat, you fool. Maybe that's enough to level up one time? There you go. I'm going all strength. You see it. Not on my horse. I just jumped. Why am I crouched? Oh yeah. Almost regretted everything. Nice. Finally! Some freaking gauntlets! God! At least my hands won't hurt. Bow that I don't have. Yeah. Back to this rickety old shack. Let me go see if I can't get some tiny more little piece of loot, and then we'll go destroy the boss. Me and Sorcerer Dan. Oh, got some runes in here. Heck yeah. My horse. It No, officer, my horse hasn't been drinking. Because of the layout of the map, I just have no choice. If that giant jumps down, it's gonna be crazy. Oh hey, bridge gap! Jeez, give me 60 years to sling the sword, hold on. Wait, give me another year. Oh, and I didn't even get it. I don't know if it did. No, I don't know. Hey-yo! Can't use more than once. Oh, second one. Ah, can't ever win. Oh my god, I can play the freaking all the way. I don't even care. I want to be able to just swing my sword once and obliterate any enemy. No. No. And then we're gonna go try to kill the boss. Let's go. Come on, buddy. choose.
Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
Oh, I just lost him. If I can still make it. Less slacky. Jump him right in. I can feel it. Keeping the momentum. Keep it going, man. Keep it jumped off. I was like, dude. See if we can maybe level up a little bit. Just a little tiny bit. Shield. Not that I'll really use it. I just don't like it. Yeah. What? Why do I keep doing it? Be able to defeat him in this episode, guys. Wait a minute. Grab my room. Oh my god! Yeah, whoever shoot me with a longbow. Crossbow. That fool over there. The arrow's right in my face. That arrow somehow didn't kill me. It's like you're right on him and he would just rather work the boat. Oh, I thought you were gonna fight me. Nope, I got one job to do only. Oh, we got some other gaunts. Man, I am trash right gauntlets. What the heck? Oh, wait. This is red shot. Alright. Try this one more time. Oh, I can put my health up one. Woo! Get down early! Come on, Danny boy. Go. Thank you. can get me down. So good. Yeah, let's get it going. Chop it up. Dan, everybody's watching this. That's all he could do for me. Can I do this? Just breathe. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the content. I'm going to catch you guys in the next one. Peace.